The Old Orchard Beach Boys hosted Freeport. Ethan Sklar gets the steal and the layup, and the Falcons jump out to the quick 8-point lead. The other way, Ian Reagan hits the three for the Seagulls. He had 20 points. Shea Wagner had the quick answer for the Falcons, and Freeport pulled away late for the 66-51 win.